God, I miss sex. Right, I mean, sometimes you just need it. It's like, it's like cracking your neck.
Why does it always gotta come with complications?
And emotions.
And guilt.
Well, guilt.
It's women's fault.
What?
You heard me? Hold me. Let's spend the rest of our lives together.
Oh, please, you are no better. Oh, yeah, baby, come on now, say my name. Yeah, oh,
I'm done. How was it? Who have you been with? Why can't it not be like that? It's a physical act, like playing tennis. Two people should be able to have sex like they're playing tennis.
Yeah, I mean, no one wants to go away for the weekend after they play tennis.
It's just a game. You shake hands, get on with
your. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm. You want more beer?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Jamie.
Yes.
Let's play tennis.
What?
Let's have sex like we're playing tennis.
Get the hell out of here.
Don't laugh. This could be great. This could take all the weirdness out of it.
Well, we talked about this. I don't like you like that.
I don't like you like that either. That's why it's perfect.
I don't even know if I find you attractive.
That's cute.
Like, do you have a thing for jerks? Well, do you even find me attractive?
That's cute.
No, no, no. Before you got to know my awesome personality, strictly physical. First time you saw me.
There's just two people talking.
Yeah. Two girls over drinks at Bennigan's. Go.
I liked your eyes. I didn't think I'd ever seen such big, beautiful eyes.
And your lips. Yeah, thought you might be a good kisser.
I am. Your breasts.
What about them?
They intrigued me.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I think they're so tiny.
Still breasts.
Thanks. I liked your hands.
Mouth.
Butt.
Voice.
Chest.
Eyes.
You said that.
I meant it.
You swear you don't want anything more from me other than sex?
You swear you don't want anything more from me? Know how you girls get. Tick tock, tick tock.
Stop it.
What are you doing?
I'm pulling up my Bible app.
You have a Bible app?
Yes, I am a good girl. Hand on the iPad.
Okay.
Wait, no.
Why can't they figure this out?
No. Wait, this thing thinks I'm you and you're me. Keep your hands still.
It's
I'll move the iPad.
Making me dizzy.
Hold on. There we go.
Huh.
No relationship. No emotions. Just sex.
Whatever happens, we stay friends.
Swear.
Swear.
Swear. Swear.
Okay. So I guess we should just start.
Okay.
I'll serve.
Ah, that's enough of the tennis. Let's go to the bedroom.
What's wrong with the couch? It's less emotional.
The bedroom has better light. And since we're just friends, I don't have to be insecure about my body.
Come on, okay? You're beautiful. You have nothing to be insecure about.
No, you see, that is way too emotionally supportive and you need to just lock that down.
A little bony.
Much better.